Hey, is there need for executive session?
Yes.
Okay, as per motion and roll call vote pursuant to New Mexico State Statute Section 10-15-1, the following matters will be discussed in closed session: personnel matters, threatening and pending litigations. District one?
Yes.
District two?
Yes.
We are now in executive session.